buying the new Xbox or PlayStation can be as hard as getting a 360 no-scope shot in Call of Duty or a victory royale in Fortnite. But a few have been able to score.
Definitely no sleep those nights trying to get it, but once I did, it was worth it.
Troy Halter tried for days to get the new PS5.
I had an iPad, the computer, and my phone at the same time, refreshing.
He was finally able to buy one online and pick it up at the Cambridge Target.
Actually, at the door, they said, we're not responsible once you leave the door. So it's kind of like, just get to the car and go.
Daniel Johnson from Bloomington.
I kept one PlayStation.
Took the console craze to the next level by buying not one, not two, but...
about a dozen, about eight PlayStations, and about four Xboxes.
Johnson says he follows Twitter accounts to know when drops are.
The first time was just a rush.
He gives the consoles away, and don't worry, he's not making a profit.
I've been giving them to family and friends at retail price.
The retail price for the Xbox X and PlayStation 5 is just below $500. So why are some selling for thousands of dollars online? It's all because scalpers are capitalizing on the high demand and low supply. Stores have not been able to keep them on the shelves. And people like Derek Grant...
I was trying to get the new PlayStation 5.
...have given up trying to get one.
I just got sick of the online hassle of trying to buy a console.
However, Grant says it's not game over if you don't have a new system.
But yeah, the Switch, the PS4 Pro, and the Xbox One X... are definitely consoles people could get into if they can't get the new consoles.
So whether it's a new or old console, load up your favorite game and remember why you love gaming to begin with.
I've really enjoyed the time I've spent with my daughter playing, and it's just a good way to have family time together and you can connect with friends worldwide.
Hannah Conway, Care 11 News.
And Hannah also reached out to retailers who have been selling the consoles online. She's waiting to hear back.
All right, let's get